nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough.
Daftar harga Honda Brio, HR-V dan Civic versi sedan bisa jadi bahan pertimbangan di awal tahun 2023. Perubahan harga beberapa versi sedan akan berlaku. Beberapa versi sedan Honda Civic dan Accord tercatat naik di atas 15 juta rupiah.
I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes.
Sedangkan mobil Honda termurah versi LCGC, yakni Honda Brio 1.2 SMT dibanderol 150 jutaan. Pencari MPV bisa memilih versi Honda BR-V yang sudah diluncurkan pada 2022. Mobil Honda BR-V paling terjangkau dibanderol dengan harga
Rp281.100.000.
I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up.
Ada juga pilihan lain untuk Brio RS, yaitu hatchback. Honda City bisa dicari mulai Rp333.600.000. Sedangkan Honda City versi sedan mengalami kenaikan harga mobil hingga kini menjadi Rp365.400.000. Selain itu, Honda Mobilio termasuk yang paling murah di kisaran harga 200 jutaan. Dengan begitu, pengguna bisa mendapatkan penawaran khusus dari dealer-dealer Honda terdekat. Jadi tidak ada perubahan harga mobil Honda versi baru kecuali sedan. Untuk memastikannya sebelum memilih, cek selisih harga mobil sesuai kebijakan OTR masing-masing daerah. Mari kita cek website resmi Honda Indonesia untuk harga mobil Honda terbaru Januari tahun 2023.
I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear.
Daftar harga mobil Honda. Honda Accord 1.5 VTEC Turbo mulai Rp787.300.000. Honda Brio 1.2 SMT mulai Rp157.900.000. Honda Brio 1.2 EMT mulai Rp171.600.000. Honda Brio 1.2 ECVT mulai Rp188.000.000. Honda Brio 1.2 RSMT mulai Rp217.600.000. Honda Brio 1.2 RSMT Urbanit mulai Rp227.600.000. Honda Brio 1.2 RSCVT mulai Rp227.400.000. Honda Brio 1.2 RS CVT Urbanit mulai Rp237.400.000.
unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it.
Honda Mobilio SMT mulai Rp229.900.000.
Keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear.
Honda BRV 1.5 SMT mulai Rp281.100.000. Honda BRV 1.5 EMT mulai Rp295.300.000. Honda BRV 1.5 ECVT mulai Rp305.300.000. Honda BRV 1.5 ECVT Prestige mulai Rp327.600.000. Honda BRV 1.5 ECVT Prestige with Sensing mulai Rp348.600.000. Honda City 1.5 RS Hatchback MT mulai Rp333.600.000. Honda City 1.5 RS Hatchback CVT mulai Rp343.600.000. Honda City 1.5 Sedan CVT mulai Rp365.400.000.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety, filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just...
Honda Civic 1.5 CVT Turbo RS mulai Rp601.400.000.
Just to get out of the home, it sucks. I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't.
Honda CR-V 2.0 EVT EC mulai Rp515.900.000. Honda CR-V 1.5 Turbo mulai Rp590.900.000. Honda CR-V 1.5 Turbo Prestige mulai Rp653.400.000. Honda CR-V 1.5 Turbo Prestige Black Edition mulai Rp668.400.000. Honda HR-V 1.5 SCVT mulai Rp364.900.000. Honda HR-V 1.5 ECVT mulai Rp384.900.000. Honda HR-V 1.5 ECVT Special Edition mulai Rp405.100.000. Honda HR-V 1.5 CVT Turbo RS mulai Rp515.900.000.
I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build
up. Honda WR-V mulai Rp271.900.000.
Haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to...
Sebelumnya kami ucapkan banyak terima kasih kepada penggemar Car 2 Channel yang sudah mau bergabung sebagai pelanggan dan mau mendukung channel kami ini. Suatu kehormatan untuk Anda semua yang sudah memberikan dukungan kepada kami. Beri kritik dan saran pada kolom komentar guna perbaikan channel ini.
All this stuff. nan 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 nan